to the boards. Feed it to Mahura, right side for Zegras, shoots, blocked in front, rebound is fished to the corner for Podorowski. Between his legs to Grew, a stop made. Zegras, rebound, he scores! The Gulls get off to an early lead. Power play strike from Zegras, and it's 1-0 San Diego.
It's a great way to start the game, but again, it's the patience of Chase DeLeo. He's got the puck right in front of the net right after a rebound. I'll tell you what, Annie, 97% of the people are going to take that shot. He's got his head up. He feeds Zegras. Zegras has got a wide open side. Chase DeLeo again. No panic when he picks up the rebound. Feeds Zegras.
Zegras scores his sixth of the season. And a power play strike for the Gulls.